1 year ago, Fox News at 10 made a commitment. A commitment to provide more in-depth coverage of the day's top story.
I'm Loretta Harris, the latest on a bizarre case involving the natural death of a 30-year-old mentally retarded woman. Police allege neglect by family members and an attempted cover-up. In the U of L stadium controversy, a decision on hiring for the new stadium. Also, Corydon, Indiana celebrates as a hometown boy makes good.
Your first late news, tonight.